Hi everyone, welcome to Mandy Mandarin. Today we are going to take the driverless subway named APM Metro Line in Guangzhou, China. APM stands for Autonomous People Mover System. Unlike the driverless bus and taxi, which are still during the testing phase, this driverless metro line has been operating in the past 12 years. With a total length of 3.94 kilometers, it's a fairly short line. Its logo color is sky blue. It runs in the center of Guangzhou. Now let's get into the metro station. In this station, you can take the line 3 and APM. As you can see in the picture, we are here. This is how the station looks like. Let's go down. There's a smart customer service center. Well, I guess you will have to ask the machine. These are some trash cans with some cute pictures on it. I like the fish picture. And then I realized I spent too much time focusing on some random stuff. And I went to the wrong entrance, which will lead me to line 3. I should focus on the sky blue APM logo. I have a digital transport card in my phone, so I can pay with the NFC function. Well, this is the right platform, I'm 100% sure. Like I mentioned before, this is a fairly short line that runs in the center of the city. These are the stations on the line. They are Canton Tower, where we are at right now. And the outside looks like this. Haixingsha, where the Asian Games Park located. Guangzhou Opera House. By the way, Guangdong Museum is next to it. And then, Huacheng Dadao is a street, and the Guangdong Women's and Children's Medical Center is a very big hospital. From Huangpu Dadao to Linghexi, there's a lot of shopping malls and food streets. Okay, let's get back to the APM station. Our train's here. Thanks to the glass windshield, APM line somehow is a sightseeing train. Especially for kids. But I still managed to put my camera in front of them. Let's get ready for the journey inside the terminal and kids voiceover.
Hello,
Okay, I think that's enough. Let's be quiet for a while. Finally, a lot of passengers took off and I can have my seat. I can see the people from the next carriage. I'm sitting like him. Fun fact, in Guangzhou, the public transport broadcasts are in three languages, Mandarin, Cantonese, and English. Listen up. Okay, that's all for today's video. Thanks for watching. I'm Mandy. Don't forget to like my video if you like it. And subscribe my channel. I'll see you in the next episode.